there's nothing new about Rohit being captain. We've all seen him for the, I don't know, for as long as I can remember. He's been leading Mumbai Indians, and his stats are there for everybody to be seen. He has a great understanding of the game, and you know, his tactically is really, really good. And I think that's why he's been able to achieve the kind of things that he has as a leader. We all obviously you know, enjoy watching Rohit bat, and we all enjoy having him in the dressing room. He's a great guy to be around. So you know, I'm sure he's excited, and all of us in the team are excited to play under Rohit. And yeah, you know, he'll bring a lot of calm into the dressing room. And yeah, the next few weeks or the next few days will be exciting to understand what kind of goals he has, and what kind of you know, culture, and what kind of, like, I got asked this question before, what kind of template we're looking to play. I think the more we talk to him in the next couple of days, I'll also understand it better, and maybe be able to give you that answer the next time I have this conversation. And yeah, like I said, everyone's excited, and it's a big change in Indian cricket. So we're all looking forward and really excited about it.